9th of June. And it's been really hard because I lost my granddad on Monday. But I think I'm pregnant. They always say when there's a loss that you gain another life, and I feel like that's what's happened. Oh my god, look. I'm just waiting for this one to develop. But look, oh my god, guys, I can't believe it. So I'm in the labour ward. I don't even know what time it is, 11:30 I think. 11:20, and I am just over 6 centimetres dilated. Got my gas and air. A lot of pressure. I'm in a lot of pain.
So you just had a scan today?
Yeah.
just yours.
Yeah.
And the dog hasn't left my side, has it?
They ate everything now, it's weird. Thank God you were 6 centimetres, you didn't come in and you're like, oh, 3 centimetres.
Well, we didn't get to any of this, they didn't even as long as we did. And then they were like every 5 minutes, and they were like, I went back to four.
Coming in earlier, done the world of good. Well, I mean, it could have happened anyway. Still there? Molly,
that hurts so much.
So baby's heart rate's down a little bit, but that is usually just because you progress really, really quickly and baby's head is just sat there. So with these next, with this next contraction, just give it some really good strong pushes. And that'll be good, okay? That's it.
Skin on skin. He's so much smaller.
So much smaller than Jack. So much smaller.
Oh, hungry. Look at him looking. Look at him rooting.
Give me the milk. Now.
Need to weigh you first, mate. So what are you thinking, 7-12?
We best weigh you first.
I cut the cord right this time. Oh, I forgot how to do nappies.
Got to leave the cord out, haven't I?
Yeah. Such a mini Jasper.
You need your
What she said, you've not even been here an hour.
That thing's hot in there.
Good morning. Hi. Hello. Hi. Good morning. It's you.
big hands, mister. Hey. You're listening.
Face.
Yeah, lovely hospital.